it seems that all she ever does is complain these days about how hard it is raising our two kids and how we never get away. She says, baby, we just don't do anything like we used to. No spur of the moment, trips out of town, no special dinners for two. And it got me thinking how right she was and how wrong I've been. I should be treating that girl as if she was gold. She's the best thing I've ever had. So tonight, we're going out on the streets of Austin. We're gonna feels. She can't hold the excitement in her smile, so she lets it go with a yeah. She says, you know I've got the perfect dress, just been waiting for an occasion like this. Give me some time and I'll put it on. And honey, I don't care if we're out till dawn. So tonight,